What's going on, everybody? Just Talk here, and holy shit, Call of Duty is trolling us. We still have less than a week to go until DLC Garakrovi drops, and oh my gosh, the hype is real. So Call of Duty just tweeted this out. More zombies, more multiplayer, more DLC 3. Tune in tomorrow at 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. And the image on there looks exactly like the sky from Origins back on Black Ops 2, but only with a different color scheme. Now, what does this mean for the zombie storyline? Are we going to be going to the Cranorium for the Easter egg, or are we going to be going there after the Easter egg? No one knows, but tomorrow at 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, we will know, and I will be here giving out some news for the channel, so that way we could have some info on this, because this is mind-blowing right here. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. I usually post every other day, but this info just had to be posted today. So please like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, I'll see you guys next time.